Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to the channel. I am so excited to do today's video because I've actually done this 2 years in a row and you have loved them. So today we are going to be doing some Valentine's Day gifts for men. These are more on the techie side, but they are all budget friendly as they're all under $50 and you can find them all on Amazon. Okay, so I really wanted to think about the times that we're in. I know a lot of people are still working from home, working out at home, doing everything from home. So I wanted to be able to give you these gift ideas that you can give to your spouse, boyfriend, lover, whoever it is that you are gifting this Valentine's Day with the current events in mind. So something I absolutely love, which you can see I'm wearing right now, is my Samsung Active 2 watch, but I do know that they can get a bit pricey. Even Fitbits, which me and my husband both had, and those are pricey as well. But Amazon actually has a ton of dupes around fitness watches, and this one is super similar to even the look and feel of a Fitbit watch. So I don't know how to say the company's name, but it is a fitness tracker with the heart rate monitor, which I honestly love the heart rate monitor on mine. And even when I did have the Fitbit, it was a reason why I got this specific one, because it had the heart rate monitor. And as somebody who likes to work out and is always highly stressed, it's really good to keep that in mind so I know when to just breathe and relax a little bit. And then of course it does have the calorie counter, and you can get a couple of different watch colors. They have over 14 colors for you to choose from, so there is definitely going to be something for everybody. Okay, so this next gift, I felt like I may have mentioned this before in one of my previous videos, but I do not think I mentioned this one. So if you don't know, Tile is wonderful for people like me who constantly lose their stuff. So if you have somebody in your life who loses things like their keys, their phones, or whatever it is, this can attach to the device that's currently lost. So there's one with like a little keychain that you can attach to your keys, and then you can control it with an app on your phone, and you basically just press the app button like find my keys or find my Tile, and it will detect where you left the items at. But this one's really cool too, because it actually is the size of a credit card and you can place it into your wallet. So there is plenty of times at home my husband will drop his wallet in a different place than where he normally puts it, and he'll ask me, where's my wallet? And I'm like, I don't know, go find it. So this will help him, because if he puts this in his wallet and he can't find it, he can go ahead and just press the app on his phone and it will locate it for him. All right, I know I have preached about my Alexa devices before. I absolutely love my Echo Dot. I leave it in my kitchen and it is something we listen to music all the time. And it being in the kitchen, especially the layout of my home, the kids are able to hear it if we're playing in the living room or in the front room or even when we're eating dinner. But it's also like a personal assistant. So I wanted to go ahead and put the newer one on the list because it does have a little bit of advanced technology. They just came out with this one. It is bigger though. It's more of a dome shape, and they do have one that's available with a clock. But I wanted to go ahead and put it on the list for men who worked from home. So if he's in his office and there's a meeting that comes up, he can say, hey Alexa, set this meeting for me, or whatever it is, or remind me to call this person, or put timers. I'm a huge person that's all about power hours, so I'll just be like, hey Alexa, can you set a timer for an hour? And I'm sorry if I'm setting off your Alexa device, but I highly recommend this as like a little home office personal assistant. So if you have somebody who has an office at home or is currently working from home, definitely get them one of these devices. Okay, so something else for that person that works at home, or maybe on their free time they like to stream or they go live or whatever it is, getting a microphone is definitely going to help them. And I have the Blue Snowball. Mine's in white, but they do have a black version, and I absolutely love it, especially being someone who is in the content creation world and space. I'm also a coach. I will do a ton of Zoom meetings and live streams, so having this just really helps. And you can even find it at places like Target or like Walmart or anything like that. I just like ordering from Amazon because I'll just get free shipping in 2 days because I have Amazon Prime, and I don't have to worry about going out to the stores, especially at times like this. Okay, so keeping with the work from home trend, or maybe that person who's just on live streams, getting them a webcam is going to be great. And something that I do not like about my webcam is the fact that it doesn't have that high of quality. It's only at 720p. And if you have no idea what I'm talking about, I honestly did not know until my husband taught me all the technical terms of all of this stuff. But getting something that is 1080p is going to be a better resolution, and it's going to make the image more sharp and clear. So when they're on Zoom meetings, it's not all pixelated or fuzzy or anything like that. And again, it works with your laptop, desktop, Mac, computer, whatever you have. It is USB, so you just have to plug it in and it should work and run just fine. All right, and I know we talked about a microphone to help them speak more clearly and do their meetings or whatever they're doing on their computer a little bit better. But something about computer speakers is they're not always the best. So getting a desk speaker, or basically it's like a mini sound bar, is really going to help them when it comes to hearing stuff. Or even if he just wants to go hide in his little man cave and watch movies and wants that soundbar experience, because I know men do that, you can definitely get him one of these and have the option to either use his wireless headphones, which is my next gift idea. And again, I know these can be really pricey, but there are a lot of non-name brand ones that work really well and also have like noise cancellation or just enhance the audio in any way. So this one you can actually use up to 5 hours on one charge. It does come with a charging case as well, and it's under $50 and it has really good ratings. All right, and if he already has earbuds, but maybe you just want to get him another case, they do have chargeable cases that you can buy separately. And I really like the look of this one because it has like that leather. It's a little bit more sophisticated than just getting like the plastic looking ones or the iPhone looking ones. So if you want him to be like unique or different, or to just not have the same thing as everybody else, so I would highly recommend getting one of these if, again, you're just looking to upgrade the case and not so much the earbuds itself. All right, and sticking with our charging theme, we're going right into a charging pad, which does work with iPhone. So this one specifically looks like it works for the iPhone 11s, but there are a ton that is like iPhone and Android. They even have some for watches. So like, I have a charging pad for my watch and I love it. So I know guys really like charging pads. Plus it looks a little cool, futuristic, things like that. You know, things guys look for. All right, in doing all these gifts, I swear you're gonna think I'm an iPhone fan, but we're actually Android fans, but it's just easier to find gifts for iPhones when I was doing this. But again, most of the stuff that you have for iPhones, you can definitely find for Android, but getting a charging case for his phone is amazing. And what I really like about this one is it is sleek. I remember my husband, when we were iPhone fans, he used to have that, like, I think it was the OtterBox that first had it. It was one of those like brassy orangish red colors, like a rust color, and it was just so bulky. So I love that they have slimmed them down a little bit better so they can fit into his pocket better, and it doesn't just feel awkward in the hands. It's not too heavy or anything like that. So definitely get a charging case and try to see if you can find a slim version for whatever phone you have. They're going to love you for that. Okay, so again, I know a lot of places are still shut down, like in California, all of our salons and stuff are still shut down right now, and a lot of people have had to start grooming at home. So I have recommended a Manscaped grooming kit in this video right here, but I do believe it goes over the $50 range. So I wanted to find one that's a little bit more budget friendly for you guys, and this one is under $50. So this is a beard hair facial groomer. If they want to like trim, kind of clean up their edges or anything like that, manscaping, you know what I'm talking about. They could do all of that with this shaver, and it was really highly recommended, and it's by Philips, which Philips is usually a really good brand anyways. And they even have a case so they can put everything away. Men, you can put everything away. I feel like that was like a thing for my husband. Like, if you're watching this, put everything away. But they can put everything in the case with their blades and stuff, and it just compact and it fits nicely into drawers. So again, they can store stuff and hopefully clean up the hair while they're at it. And if beard hair on the sink isn't enough for you, you can just have regular hair on the sink by getting them some clippers. So you don't want your man cutting his hair with just dull clippers or anything like that. You want to get him some nice quality clippers, especially if they are cutting their hair a lot at home. And I honestly just love the way this one looked. Like, I love the gold to it. Like, I don't know why I was so drawn to this. I even showed my husband, and yeah, I think I was more excited. He was like, they're just clippers. I just think for like a Valentine's Day gift, going a little bit fancier on these clippers instead of just having the regular ones, you can do that. But I just think getting him hair clippers would be really nice, especially for somebody who likes to cut their own hair or is just right now forced to cut their own hair, or you're forced to cut his hair. All right, and there's always a little man child in all of our spouses. They're there. The kid will never leave the man's heart, and that is okay. But getting him a big boy toy, which right now our drones are like everywhere, they're super creative, and if you have somebody who is a content creator, they can hook up their camera to it, and they can film and stuff. I think you do have to get permits, so definitely check your county or area to make sure that you don't get in trouble for flying a drone, but it shouldn't be that hard to get. All right, and I do know there are some sophisticated guys out there who maybe doesn't like to play with toys but has a love and a passion for coffee. So I love Bodum products, and they actually have a coffee bean grounder. So if you guys do not know, doing fresh coffee beans or grounding them fresh and not just buying them in the can or pre-ground or things like that, just make your coffee taste so much better. So if you have a person who loves whole coffee beans because they like to grind it themselves, you can get them this electric one so they don't have to do it by hand. And because it is so cost efficient, you can go ahead and pair it with the overpour coffee canister that they have. And I believe this will still keep you under that $50 budget if that's what you're looking for. So if you have a coffee lover, pairing these Bodum products together is going to be perfect for them. And then on the other hand, if you have somebody who likes a nice whiskey or any drinks just kind of over the rocks, getting stones or whiskey stones is way better than having them pour it over ice. Because what happens, especially if you have a significant other or spouse who is into higher end whiskeys or alcohols, pouring it over ice just dilutes the alcohol and you do not want to do that. And this just comes in a nice little gift set as well. All right, another thing you can do is kind of like food gift baskets. So I know that they have a ton of like meat baskets. I think there's like a bacon bouquet somewhere, but usually just getting like nuts and cheese and things like that, or beef jerky or any of those baskets are really good for them too. I mean, a guy can never go wrong with food. And actually, I think in my very first video is when I found out that Valentine's Day is the same day as National Steak and BJ Day. And no, not the restaurant. If you are into that, they actually have gag gifts. I had to show my husband because I thought it was so funny. As soon as I just typed into Amazon Valentine's Day gifts for him, a BJ token came up. So if you are okay with that and you just want to spoil him, or you're into that stuff, you can definitely get one of these. It'll be even funnier if you put it in his like little beef jerky gift basket, or you make him a steak and you put that on the side. Get creative with it. But I like little gag gifts and I think that would be perfect. All right guys, but let me know in the comments below what you are gonna be getting your spouse or significant other or man in your life for Valentine's Day. And while you're down there, make sure to check out the description box. I will have all of the gifts that I mentioned today in my Amazon storefront, so you can easily just kind of browse and get shop all in one spot. And if you do like motherhood content all about helping you navigate motherhood, you can go ahead and subscribe by hitting that middle button here. And check out last year's Valentine's Day gift for him to get more ideas. As always, guys, I love you, and I'll see you in the next video.